President Park Geun-hye has appointed four-term lawmaker Lee Ju-young as the new Minister of Oceans and Fisheries. The presidential office of Cheong Wa Dae says President Park approved a parliamentary committee's hearings report on Wednesday, which makes Lee's appointment official. Former Fisheries Minister Yoon Jin-sook was dismissed early last month over inappropriate remarks and actions concerning an oil leak off Korea's south coast.